power snatch. We're going to basically be in your same power position with your lower body. A little wider, shoulder width apart, hips back. We're going to do it from a hang position right here. Arms locked out. You have a little wider than normal. Lock the arms out, chest up. The movement here is to drive the bar, keep it close to you. Extend the hips, shrug the shoulders, come up into a scarecrow position, and you're going to flip the bar. It's going to look like this.